Wish I could snap my fingers and be done.
Bill Eisen gets emotional when talking about how the issue of arming teachers has divided his community. But when it comes to protecting his grandson, who is heading into his senior year at Madison High School, Eisen says he won't be silenced.
Any way I look at this issue, arming teachers makes absolutely no sense.
Eisen is one of eight parents or grandparents who signed off on a legal letter urging the Madison School District to halt its plan. An attorney for one parent spoke to us by phone. She says board members passed a resolution to arm staff without meeting legal requirements, such as protocols on how staff would be trained and rules of engagement.
Right now, under the school board's resolution, like a second grade teacher could be allowed to carry a gun to school, but to our knowledge and to the parents' knowledge, there is no school district policy on how that gun gets stored or any other policies to minimize the potential for accidents.
Parents say the board passed the resolution with little input from the community and hopes this letter opens communication.
I sincerely believe and hope that the school system may actually stop and listen now.
Eisen says this isn't about taking away people's rights, but about protecting children.
Family and children come way before guns, way before gun ownership. You can take all my guns and throw them away. If it'd bring back one dead child, take them all.
And I did ask the superintendent for an interview today, but she told me she was tied up. She did, however, release a written statement outlining requirements staff would need to carry guns, which, of course, we'll put on our website. She did say the firearm authorization policy, though, is confidential under state law. Reporting live in Madison Township tonight, Karen Johnson, WLWT News 5.